Say former Connally High School teacher and coach is facing more charges of improper relationships with students. Eddie Lolis is accused of taking girls out of class to sexually molest them. He told his victims to undress because he needed to measure their breasts and buttocks for a special project for Texas State University. On Tuesday, Lolis was charged in two more cases.